The drone spreader no need any tool, and comes with a custom wiring harness for quick installation. Let's see how to mount it.
Remove the threaded symbol on the spreader, put it into the brim, tighten all the screws, and then put it back into the tank. Now we pour in the particles, and then perform the particle sewing test. It can be seen that the particles did not hit the pedal or
the most important thing is that it is easy to clean and maintain, save cost and time.